This is the story of a jump racing legend, the Tank, Denman. After winning the 2007 Hennessy Gold Cup, now known as the Coral Gold Cup at Newbury for Paul Nicholls, he would follow up with a brilliant display in the 2008 Cheltenham Gold Cup. But it was then back to Newbury in 2009 to regain his crown off 11 stone 12, Ruby Walsh aboard. This was one of jump racing's best performances. He saw off stable companion What a Friend and former jockey Sam Thomas to rip the roof off Newbury. What a horse, Denman. The Tank.